A very good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome on board this very special Be At Home flight today.
Hi, is my seat through the curtain?
Just economy next to the toilet.
As the world is starting to open up and we thoroughly look forward to welcoming our customers back on board, today I would like to present to you our first and last virtual flight.
Hello there.
Our first special guest on board today is Russell. I trust you're enjoying your flight today, sir.
Best flight I've ever been on. Oh, hi, Claudia. Sorry, I didn't recognise you. How are you doing? You all right? Fancy seeing you here.
Claudia, your in-flight refreshment, madam.
Oh, thank you very much. This is extraordinary service. Hi, Judy. How are you? Cheers.
Cheers.
Mark, do you mind doing that somewhere else? Like, it's a tad distracting.
Sorry. It's not easy. Stretching and warming up, working out while sat down on the plane. Oh, no.
Good job, Mark. Always good to keep moving on a long flight.
Alison! Alison, you alright?
Hi, Mark! You're right!
It's in that film. It's in that series. Nope. I've watched too much TV this year.
Hello, Vernon. Fancy seeing you here.
Looks like it's time for a well-deserved rest. Good night, Vernon. Enjoy the flatbed.
Catherine! Come on! Keep it down a little. I can literally hear you from miles away.
Ah, oh, so demanding.
Can I get another cup of tea, please? Ding, ding. Can I get another cup of tea, please?
Okay, Catherine. I'll be right there. Now, let's face it. Travel hasn't exactly been the way we've planned it to be so far this year. But that certainly doesn't mean we can't have a good laugh.
As part of Red Nose Day, funny is power. And there's never been a better time to make a difference in the comfort of your own home. Right?
If you can, please donate to Red Nose Day. And for those of you who have already donated through British Airways and Flying Start, we can't thank you enough.
So, before we fasten our seatbelts, all that's left for us
is to say a huge thank you.